Hey, come on in. You came at the right time because it's and you're in luck. Mailboxes came in and delivered a letter, and I saved it just for you. So let's come over to the thinking chair. We just got a letter. Wonder who it's from. Oh, look. It's a letter from my friend.
Wait up. Bitch. It's been about 2 weeks since you gave me my motherfucking money, ho. Is you trying to die tonight, my nigga?
I'm sorry, man. You know, I've been behind. I just gotta keep this house.
You mean that shitty-ass little barber doll house your ass be in? Talking to them fake-ass salt shakers, them stupid-ass worm cocks? That nigga gay. And all them other stupid-ass shit you be doing? Your ass behind them drugs, I gay. I know them hoes hooking in. I want my money, bitch.
Look, man, I'm sorry, man. I don't have it today, but listen, me and Blue are going on a picnic, and it's gonna be amazing food there, and you're definitely invited to come over.
Fuck you, bitch.
No, Blue, he's not talking about you.
You know what? I'm tired of playing with your bitch ass. You know what? I'm gonna come to your motherfucking house. I'm gonna come for everybody up in that bitch. I'm gonna come for that blue ass dog, cause that hoe a crip, and I don't even like crips, nigga. I grill y'all, that's my motherfucking grill. I'm all y'all motherfucking ass. I'm gonna come in that bitch. They call me Lil Debbie because I keep a snack.
I'm fucked.